2, 1, 0. Ignition.
We have ignition of our BE3 engine. And liftoff. Mission Control confirms that New Shepard has cleared the tower and is headed to space. You can see on the lower left side of your screen that we're gaining speed. As New Shepard gains altitude, the atmosphere gets thinner. The graph on the left shows vehicle ascent. Now, we actually started at about 3,700 feet MSL. That's how far above mean sea level we are at launch site 1.
How exciting, Erica. A great shot there of the PM, the propulsion module, moving away from Earth.
Landing gear deploying. Oh, love that shot. I can't tell you how many people have told us they thought that this looks like CGI, but indeed one of these most beautiful shots in the West Texas desert. And we have booster touchdown.